Which hand did King Henry VIII of England wipe his bottom with?
Anne Boleyn's.
Lovely image. Yes, Joe.
Can I suggest, in the hope that I get a wah, that he used someone else's, the servant? He didn't.
No, you get your full. I'll give you 5 points for that because it's absolutely right.
I bet that it's one of those jobs that's so unpleasant and awful, it's actually given really high status in the royal household.
You are absolutely right.
You make it bearable, you get all kinds of downstairs privileges.
Aristocrats would fight over this job.
Were you the keeper of the king's chocolate starfish?
Well, no, you're called the groom of the stool. palace assistant. Despite its disgusting sounding nature, it was a hugely important position, as Alan has intimated, and gets 2 points for doing so. The autocue says it was a big job, but I'm not going to read it. Incidentally, there is, ladies and gentlemen,
the groom of the stool.
The groom of the stool, Sir Anthony Denny, who was the longest running groom of the stool.
Did you think he bent over and put his bottom out? Or did he roll on his back and put his knees right?
Do you know, I'd rather not think about it.
Did they have a kind of royal changing mat for the king to lie down?
I'm sure they did. They had the
you get a bucket of water and go pretty.
Well, it was a much prized job because the amount of access, the amount of time one got to spend with the king. Another sought after and rather cushier task in the king's chamber was warming his shirt before he put it on in the morning.